your attitude is only viewed as an indication of your attitude, for you're only as small as your dreams. You may be small, not big and tall, but a giant's what you will be called, for you're only as small as your dreams. I know that
Sorry!
Yeah, sorry about that. That's not the story we're telling. No, we're here for Peter Rabbit, the hero of our tale. A young rabbit in a blue coat and no pants.
Hey, pick on someone your own size.
My pleasure.
Oh, I didn't mean me. Oh!
Going into his garden again, I see. There are safer ways to get a meal, you know.
Yeah, but they're not as fun.
Oh! Oi! What did I tell you about sneaking into McGregor's?
Make sure to get you some cauliflower.
That's a good boy. Now off you get.
All right, talk to me, Benjamin.
He's mowed half the lawn, which maybe gives us just enough time.
Look at him. Pure evil. Even cuts grass angry.
Hey, here's a crazy thought. What if we don't go in? Because last time you almost got caught.
You're so adorable.
I could just eat you up.
That's exactly what he wants to do to you.
Hiya. Hiya.
Why are you always on top?
Because I'm the oldest.
We're triplets.
I'm still the oldest.
We're 16 seconds.
When's the last time you brushed your tail?
Whoa! All right, rest time's over. Come on.
Yeah. Race you.
No, if I race you first.
No fair.
Take it all in, because we're about to take it all in.
Sorry. I don't know why I'm so out of shape. I only eat salad.
It's the dressing. Get it on the side. Or just have a drizzle of lemon. It'll change your life, trust me. Right, you all know the drill. I'm not gonna pretend that what we're about to do isn't reckless, foolhardy, even dangerous. But we will succeed, because each of us plays a vital role, specifically tailored to our individual talents. Look out, look out, look out, look out, hero. Now let's do this.
Right behind you.
Not a chance.
Why? Are you afraid I'm going to get my foot caught in a trap and I'll have to gnaw it off and then you'll call me Stumpy for the rest of my life and I'll have a horrifying scar? But all the real scars will be on the inside. Sorry I had to hear that.
It's okay, we're family. This is a safe space. All right, bring it in. We all ready?
Yep, absolutely, always.
I guess. Love you guys. Now let's do this. It's gonna be a fun one. Lettuce, radishes, radicchio. I'll tell you what's radicchio, how easy it is to steal this man's vegetables. Ah! Because radicchio sounds like ridiculous.
Don't explain the joke.
Flopsy?
Yeah.
Mopsy? Cottontail?
Oh, oh, poor!
Tomato, tomato, potato, potato. No one actually says potato. Have you noticed that?
Stop messing around!
I can mess around all I want. He can't hear us over the lawnmower. Whirr. Ugh. Come on.
Rabbit.
Stop!
out of there.
Peter, no.
I'm going to put this in there.
Don't do that.
You think this is a bad idea?
Yes, it's a bad idea.
I'm getting mixed signals. Yes or no?
It's a definite no.
I can't see your mouth through the gate.
No, 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 no.
I think you said yes.
No.
I'm going with yes.
No, no, Peter.
What?
Oh, no.
No. Peter.
No. Get out of there.
Oh. Robert, I'm gonna put you in a pie.
Leave the jacket.
Like I did your dad.
Morning, Mr. McGregor.
Oh, it's you.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Give me that rabbit.
You got a little something in your...
Are you okay?
Did he just wink?
I didn't even know we could do that.
You look very well. Vein that's usually bolting out of your head's really calmed down. Have you been meditating?
Thus is my garden.
Let me pass that along.
This is his garden. There we are. I think we're all on the same page, so these rabbits will now surrender their natural instinct to feed themselves.
Next time, they'll be their last.
I'll be sure to pass that along to you. Oh, come on, sweeties.
Come on. This is Bee. She's next door neighbor to Mr. McGregor and the rabbits. Guess which one she likes better?
Inside, come on. I'll get you something to drink. You must stop going in there. You almost got caught this time. Come here, little one. I'll dry you off.
She's an artist. She moved out to the country to work on her paintings. Don't feel bad if you don't understand them, like them, even know which way to look at them. They are terrible. And she knows it. So for fun, she's been painting portraits of the locals. Beautiful, but a constant reminder of what Peter and his family had gone through.
I promise I'll always be here for you.
And she has, ever since their mother died.
Oh. The rain stopped.
Sorry about Dad's jacket.
I'm sorry you lost Dad's jacket.
Oh, I just said that.
Yeah, but coming from the oldest, it just kind of means more.
Just a jacket? Dad and Mum are still in here. And here, and here, and here, and here. But less so with you, since you're just a cousin. You know, you're a nephew, and by marriage. I'm not taking anything away, I'm just, you know, I want to be accurate.
Okay, just promise me you'll stay off the garden.
Got it back, Dad.
got you, rabbit.
I knew you'd come. The lady's not here to protect you now. I've got a hankering for pie tonight. Rabbit pie.
Is he? That's pretty conclusive. Very conclusive. That means that I...